Hello everyone, welcome to College Deco's official YouTube channel. In this video, I'm going to explain about the process to be followed after ICAR Round 1 seat allotment 2021. The seat allotment date is 26th of November and it's after 5 p.m. And this is the process that you need to follow after the seat allotment result is out. In this video, we'll discuss about direct link, online document uploading, payment of seat acceptance fee, and physical reporting process. So going to the details, important instructions about the round one seat allotment. So you need to log into the official website, that is ICAREexam.net, to check this seat allotment status. Only those candidates who had submitted choices before the last date shall be considered for the seat allotment result. Candidates who are not satisfied with the seat allotment can opt for upgrade. So, but upgrade option is available only to those candidates who secured seat as per second, third, and fourth or lower choices. So, candidates opting for upgrade must note that previously allocated seat will not be cancelled until you get a better allotment. So next, seat acceptance process. So there are three stages in seat acceptance process of ICAR. One is online document uploading, payment of seat acceptance fee, and physical reporting. You need to complete all these three steps if you are accepting the seat in the first round. So going forward, but before that, make sure that if you are choosing for upgrade of the seat, already allocated seat will not be cancelled. So online document uploading. So you need to upload all these documents in JPEG format. Class 10 certificate, class 12 certificate, transfer certificate, ICAR admit card, Aadhaar card, domicile certificate, character certificate, category certificate if applicable, and medical certificate. So you need to upload all these documents in JPEG format. Candidates who are choosing to upgrade the seats in round one, they need not upload the documents now. They can upload documents once the seat allotment is made. So next, seat acceptance fee payment. So whoever got the seat will have to pay a seat acceptance fee of ₹1,000. Only those who are accepting the seat in round one, only those students will have to pay ₹10,000 as seat acceptance fee. Candidates who are choosing to upgrade the seat, they need not pay the seat acceptance fee in round one. So they can pay the seat acceptance fee after the seat allotment in other rounds. So it should be paid online, like by using credit, debit card, or internet banking, and you need to download the allotment letter. And physical reporting. So physical reporting will happen on the day of commencement of academic session of the respective university or college. So on the day of physical reporting, you need to carry all the documents that you uploaded after the seat allotment, all the original documents along with the seat allotment letter. If you still have any doubts with regard to ICAR seat allotment, you can post the your doubts in the comment section and we will respond to all your queries. Stay tuned to College Deco for more updates on ICAR counseling. Thank you.